m'a promis. Tu es Welcome to Ukraine.
Hello, Bujviatsi.
I know that you was in Ukraine a lot of times, but say for sure, how many times you now in Ukraine?
Oh, Боже мой! I don't know. I was many times. I'm sure that I know Ukraine more than you. My biggest tour was in 2003, and it was 18 days in Ukraine. And my mother was really in panic. 18 days without you.
I won't explain your rules of program. If you don't want answer for my question, you must drink. If you answer, I drink.
Oh, Боже мой! It's very difficult. Okay, yes. We'll try.
I know that you very love handmade, so I have for you some present.
Wow.
It's from myself.
Really?
So I know also that you very love green color.
Yes.
But I didn't have.
I like also this one.
I didn't have green leather.
Oh, so,
so it's
nice. Very
it's
sweet.
It's pink.
Very nice, really.
Yeah.
Absolutely. It's very nice, really. I love it.
And I really want to make green, but it didn't have green leather.
No, I like pink also. We need настоящий мужчина. We don't have gentlemen. Please provide for gentlemen.
Cannot make this how. What's your favorite?
No wine.
Drink?
Wine. Actually, wine. Yes, I like Italian wine.
But today you'll drink vodka. It's for you. It's all me. Do you use swear words in life?
No, bad word, no. The maximum is idiota.
I must drink. Sorry.
Ah! Dove vai? Julia. Okay. Na zdarovie. You look professional.
I didn't drink vodka, but this vodka is really very clean. And I know that I not will be have headache after this vodka.
I have to try, so give me a difficult question.
Can you say names of all your animals without stumbling now? Very quickly.
Okay. Malpi, Otto,
Bella, Armanda, Yuri, Lara.
Your dream!
Trinacid coach. I'm sorry, but I have to drink because.
Yeah, this is
okay.
Better.
With this, okay. Nazarovia, Ribiata!
Say please about your funny situation in life, more funny story in your life.
No.
No? No funny?
No, no. Не помню. And after this vodka, I can't remember. So.
At what age was first kiss in your life?
I think late 15.
Do you 15? Remember your feeling? What you feel?
The sour, felt. Very strange. Too fresh, too. In the garage was. In one garage. It was not so deep kiss.
And when you kiss, and you always close your eyes.
No, sometimes I want to see. You know that my last kiss? It was in September 1 year ago,
uh-huh.
So we have to celebrate.
So it's
Now we have to celebrate really because it's an anniversary. We broken the law of the program, but we have to celebrate that is September 1 year ago. I had my last kiss with the man.
September always very sweet months.
Yeah. Yes, but 1 year without. You know, it's a long. So, один год. Не поцелуй.
What about sex?
I need love. Love. I never had sex in my life.
No, I ask at what age was
sex? Okay, so
yes.
No, I will never tell you. Never. But very late. I cannot tell you because nobody believes.
What dreams do you see most often? Do you have maybe some erotic dreams?
Erotic?
No.
But I think I will start soon after 1 year because maybe tonight I will have dream after this vodka and your question. Wake up
kissing,
me
every sex,
yes, yes. Sorry. This question, wake my body now.
No, okay, what dreams do you see most often in your dreams?
Oh, when I take these pills, melatonin, which I will never take anymore. I took 20 flights only this September, no? And I really, with jet lag, was crazy. So I took melatonin and I had so big nightmares about ex-boyfriend, aggressive, or something, I don't know, but not erotic. Why? Please give me a few advice to dream in erotic way.
In my life, really, only one dream was erotic.
Why? Yeah, all people are speaking about, you know, sexy dreams and sexy situation. Only me and you in the world, nothing yeah. In the life, in the reality, and in the dream too.
Yeah. She will be
very drunk, very, I promise you.
Did fans of men send to you to direct message naked body parts below stomach?
I'm not so lucky, really. I mean, if you ever send me, please.
Yeah, no, me also, but I know all people say that to Instagram and to Facebook.
They receive.
Like Arabian, Turkey.
Really?
Yes. And
why not me? Never. The message, deep message, like I love you, I want you now. Yes, yes. There's many. From women, from men, from animals, from you know, everybody.
The last situation that make you very, very angry.
Yes, this interview now, you know, I will be drunk for sure. Can I ask you please, Julia, who had this crazy idea to build one program around this and this? Who? Tell me please!
It's my idea.
Okay, so now you have to drink.
Yari
shayu.
Okay,
no davai. Oh.
Do you speak very strange language with your animals when you're alone at home? Like example...
Конечно! Of course! But you know, it's very funny because in Italy we don't call ksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksksk peluche, you know, like with children. They are my children.
I have dog, and we in real life we normal, but when we at home we like
stupid,
look like stupid idiots. Yes.
Can I be honest? The problem is that the 13 cats, they are the owners of my house. So they have they eat on the table, you know. We gave to them everything so far, all padushka possible in our life. And me and my mother is already 10 years we are eating like two idiots, really, because we are idiots, like on the little chair, you know, like this, in this way, you know.
Do you sleep with your cats in your bed, or you don't let go cats to the bed?
I had only one who sleeps with me. She's Malpi, I called
not
her...
Not Yuri.
No, Yuri, he doesn't like me, because he's in love with Lara, and that's all. All the others are very wild.
I must drink. All people know that Italian is very temperament people. Can you show how you look when very, very angry? Like, how's this looking?
I can't.
Really?
Yeah.
If you home always clean,
yes.
Or sometimes you can love mess.
I'm losing the voice because this vodka is very good, but you know, I will speak like tractories, like this. Anyway, no, it's always clean, and you know, it's like museum. If you go to my house and you make something like this, I discover in 1 second. Oh.
That chistato. You live in French. Explain, please, why an adult kiss with tongue call it a French kiss. Why French? Why not German or another?
I really don't know.
Ah! You're not
but I answered you.
No!
But is not correct, please!
Ah! Without a good tip.
Хорошо.
Хорошо. You speak very good Russian.
Я чуть-чуть полиглот. Український теж. Праворуч, ліворуч, дуже добре. Дякую, дуже дякую. Вітаю is... I like вітаю. Вітаю is like, you know, vita in Italian is...
Dolce vita.
You know, is life.
Yeah.
So, makes sense.
What must be included in your rider?
In the rider, I think from tomorrow I will have the same vodka.
What best gift you present funds or more expensive gift?
The most expensive, yes. I don't know.
Maybe shoes, scarf, no?
Eh? Are you crazy? Nobody present nothing, only your bag tonight.
I didn't get so many gifts in my life.
I don't really.
Not really. The one who surprised me more was a teenager, was a guy about 12, 13 years old. He came to my room, knocked on my door, and he said, sorry, you will sing very late in the club, nightclub, and I cannot go because I'm too little, so I want to give you the best present I can do for you because I don't have money. My family has not enough money for big padarek, you know? And he gave to me a lemon. Lemon, just lemon.
It was so nice, really so nice, because in Siberia lemon is not so popular, I think, no?
Okay. Na zdarovje.
Funds of status people made in decent office.
Actually, I study psychology. Mm-hmm. I know how to treat them. Never, because I think this kind of men are making
no, in Italy too.
We have in Italy too. Don't worry. We call Marpione. I think this kind of men are going to make propose only when they see a door open. But anyway, I'm too serious. I don't show to the men that I'm very open girl, you know, and so they don't try with me. If you look strong, if you look and I was like this even when I had 18 years old, you know. No. Only one time in my life I was 19 years old. One guy, it's an Italian old man. The only proposal in sexy or old, I have a good proposal for maybe film, movie, but you have to try the scene, you know, with me in the car, and you kiss and you made love, but you have to try to, you have to show me now in the car how can be, you know, this moment in the movie. I was so surprised, you know, because and I was smiling, laughing to in front of him. So, you are so poor, I said. You mi fa schifo, I said in Italian words, like you are like shit, you know. And I opened the door.
You said that you was fair.
No, because I wanted to, you know. Okay.
You do this sometimes.
And I opened the door and I went outside. I made him feel really like little. And the reputation was really like this.
You answer. It's my birthday.
I drank because, you know, when you are speaking about very intimate situation, so which I never spoke with nobody.
Really?
So you are not journalist only, you are not host only, moderator, but also maybe psychiatric.
What dish you can cook perfect?
Nothing.
Have you ever run away from dates? You was very boring and you think only run.
Always, every time, yeah. After 1 minute or even before. I don't go, that's all. I don't want to leave a bad situation. And
but you're a superwoman.
Yes.
I think it's perfect finish.
You know, when I see, and the first question, the last date was, you know, more than 1 year ago. So I said, do you like anyone? And he said, oh no, che schifo, no. So I
schifo, okay. It's like
no, neanche tu. So I went, I ran away, like, you know. It makes me drunk. This vodka made me drunk, and tomorrow I have busy day. So now we make it. Basta. Ciao, спасибо большое, дуже дякую, это на коня, давай.
На коня.
Спокойной ночи.
Продолжение интервью читайте в журнале «Отдохни».